Standard. First question, who the fuck do we pick? What did that say? Iron Chad? Who the fuck is- Which fucking mod named it? Let's choose, okay? Let's choose Bucket. I think this is the one thing I know. Okay. Wow. Lots of stuff already. So let's start. We got a lot of enemies. We have merchants. I don't think I want to go for merchants. Okay, defend once. Strike and a strike. If we get 3 strikes next turn, we're good. We got 5 strikes. Okay, good enough. Oh, begins. Oh, wow. Reward? Abnormality are a kind of special card. You can't see their real information, including their rarity. Oh. By the way, fun fact, I haven't played Lobotomy Corp religiously, so I don't know a bunch of these. I have read the wiki, but... Holy fuck! What was that sound? She was so talkative before, in the end, loneliness was the only listener. The more blood it has, the more beautiful it is. The city still remained beautiful, and the emerald roads sparked brighter than ever. Emerald roads. That's the witch of Oz, or wizard of... The Wizard of Oz, whatever. Let's do this one. It says beautiful. The upgrade doesn't exist. Okay. This one says F. F for fail. Invitation letter. There's a chance for a special event to occur whenever you climb a floor. Oh. This is good. We know what run we're going for, baby. Okay. Now, I can't play this. Wait, no, I can play it. Let me do this first. Bruh. I can strike, and now I'll know... Did it just curl up? Oh, that's cute. And now I'll know if it's a one cost. I can play it, it's just... I'm doing this wrong? So right now, I was just clocking up my thing. Okay. Die. Oh my god, 18 already? Awesome. That's not a flower. Order all the employees to get away immediately. That's... Ooh. People have been committing sins from a long time ago. Why do they commit such a thing, even when they know that it is bad? Good day today. Are you still shy today? Yeah, I'm shy. Of opening these fucking cards. Sword Boomerang would be really good, considering we have things for strength. So, Sword Boomerang it is. So, currently they're just clogging up our deck. Until I can unlock them. I hope they're common then. What? There's a face on it. I can play it? Apparently? Yeah, why not? Oh. What the fuck? I got 1 defense. Wait, that was free. Okay, so that didn't 9 damage. Oh, right, vulnerable. You're dead. Yeah, it has to do with blocking or you get pissed. You either get angry or you're shy or something. Life is only given to those who do not fear death. I do not fear death. I'm the Iron Chad. Let's do it. Okay, so we can unlock one of them. Let's unlock the thing we just got. What? Oi. Oi. Oh, that's fucking terrifying. I don't like that. Let's see. Oh. So it's not common. Okay. Oh, you're pissed. Okay, I'll unlock you. Okay. Yay. It's good. It did give me 1 block. But, okay. Nah. You're gonna buff, of course. Can't have shit in this fuck of an earth. Yeah, this is the first one. This is the first one. I know nothing. What's this one? I'll just kill first. Ooh, 60. Sadness shall say, be gone, die. But desire wants eternity, an immortality that can never be abolished. There's a forest full of hearts. No matter how many times he cuts down the hearts, the forest remains dense. That's the woodsman, I think. I forgot what this one is. This is the woodsman. Its very first memory starts from a warm... I know the woodsman. It cuts down trees and shit. I'll do the woodsman. What? Right-click at bucket to activate specific abnormalities. Hover the cursor over bucket to see a list of abnormalities that can be activated. What? D03109. What the fuck? What does that mean? Check this one. Okay. Whenever you play a power card, heal 4 HP and draw one card. Okay, so that's uncommon. Okay. Well, I did just spend all my piss. That's fine. My deck is getting a bit fucky. I'm losing my tree. Gimme. Every 6 turns, gain intangible. Literally fucking worth it. Oh, shit. Okay, fire breathing. Yeah, I'll use it just now. I'll use it now. Yeah, they do. Wait, oh. It just drew. Oh, so it's always active. Gain 6 block. Okay, so I did that on the happy face and I gained 6 block for free. Awesome. Okay. Coolio. Well, I don't need you anymore. I don't have any more power cards, so... Voila. 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 There you go. There you go. I can play this one. And I think I have to. Life is only given to those who do not fear death. Okay, I got 6 block. Okay, that's actually good. Thanks. Yeah, I'll take 6 block. Still dying, but it's something. Oh god. Sure. Oh! Every time I'm killing someone, I'm healing. Wait, that's what that does? Wait, that's... What the fuck? Holy shit! What? Even if this is my curse, I will love this curse as a blessing. Feeds on the evil that surfaces during conversations. There's a record of the day we must never... Yeah! Yeah, I do want this! I do want that! What the fuck is that? What the fuck did I do? Put a card from your exhaust pile into your hand. Okay, that's a good. Increase the cost of this card by 2 after playing it. Reduce the cost by 1 when drawing it. Oh! There's another effect! I'm not excited. What? Specific combats will be replaced with an ordeal. Ordeals will go in order as dawn, noon, dusk. After you defeat the dusk ordeal, the boss of the beyond will be replaced with the midnight ordeal. Oh. Complete food! Perfect substitute material! What the fuck? Oh, joy. Joy to the world. I am shitting. I'll kill one of you. I just healed up. Okay. They're healing. Oh, they're eating me. I'm assuming. Okay. You have less health, you're weaker. But you're gonna heal back up. No, you're not. Because I blocked it. Yeah, they heal on block damage. Okay. I don't want to do it on the angry face. I'm scared. I'm scared I'll piss them off. No, no. Okay. Come on. Be happy. Come on. No, not sad. Not fucking pissed. Happy, please. Stop being pissed when I stopped hovering over it. Maybe I need to play other cards. Nope, still pissed. Okay, well. Why is that exhausted? Wait, hang on, what? That's still exhausted? Yeah, give me that again, I guess. Did I just get... Where the fuck did I gain 24 block? Wait, where the fuck did that happen? Where the hell did that happen? Life is only given to those who do not fear death. I just gained more. What the hell is it? Okay. Well, I did overblock. Which I suppose is good. That delay scares me. I'll just end my turn. And I just gained strength. What just happened? You just added yourself into your... You just added yourself back and now I have more strength. Okay. Okay, we beat it. We beat it. When the time comes, the train chugs down the tracks and sounds its mighty horn. I know which one this is. You need to pay attention to it or it kills you, if I remember right. Like, this is the train abno. Endless train from hell or something? Have you fallen to the lowest bottom? I mean, you know what? Let's do this. Nah, that's a death sentence. Let's do this one. I'm scared about that. Okay. That wasn't a card. Active, gain 6 regen. Has a chance to reduce your max health by 15. The chance increases on consecutive uses and resets when the effect is triggered. I will never trigger this. People have been committing sins from a long time ago. Why do they Yeah, we already read that. You see a singing in front of your eyes. It is very splendid and approaches you. This magical bullet truly can hit anyone, you say. No. No. Ordeals give you relics. Ah, okay. Okay. Listen to this one. I like sins. I don't know if I'm gonna regret that. What does this one do? Gain 6 block ethereal. Uh-huh. When this card exhausts, gain 4 strength and add a copy of this card into your draw pile. Oh. Oh, that's not bad. I have a feeling that has a drawback, though. I will do this one. It'll be good when we don't get calipers. I took 1 damage. Okay. Yeah, I'll do it. It'll give me 4 strength anyways. Oh wait, no, it preserves attacks. Never mind. It's actually good. So there you go. And I just healed up out of nowhere. That's fine. So spot... Awesome, yeah, I noticed, was really happy. Spot weakness. Awesome. I played a skill and lost 5. Played an attack. That was fine. Played a skill and I just lost 12 and 5. Wait, something in my hand is fucking with me. What does this do? It fucking what? No! What the fuck did you just do? No, 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 no. You fucking bitch. Give me block. 12 block? Where did 12? How did it 12? What? Oh, wait. What the fuck did that do? No! Extract an abnormality. If you feel a sharp pain in the stomach or a tickling sensation in the neck, the only available action will be to look up at the blue sky one last time. The more blood it has, the more beautiful it is. I want more blood, and I want to be beautiful. But I am coming to you, who will be reduced to ashes like me. I feel like this is a sacrifice card, and I'm the Iron Chad, so I have to take it. So let's take what the fuck... If you have exhausted this card, you will take damage whenever you play a skill card. Ah. Each time you exhaust this card, increase the damage taken from playing the skill card and increase the block value of this card. Ah. Ah, shit. Okay. What about this one? Deal 20 damage to all enemies, increase the damage dealt by this card by 1 for each card in your hand. Ethereal. That cannot be as simple as it seems. That's gonna inflict some shit on me, it feels like. It talked about me being reduced to ash as well. Well, we'll see. So, this is an attack. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, let's find a monster. There you go. We'll be able to test the scorching fuck at this. Okay, well, why do I have a feeling that if I don't play this, I die? Let's play it. Okay, I'm alive. That's good. I'm alive. Good. All abnos are considered skills. Fuck. What? Seriously? Oh, that's gonna be a nightmare. Okay, cool. I can activate an abnormality? Sure. What did I do? What did I do? Am I gonna regret this? Am I gonna regret this? Maybe. Fuck. Let me just... Strike you down. Strike you down. I'm alive. What is this? No. Last time I played you, I almost died. Stop. We got that again. Hell. What the fuck? Whoa. What? You're attacking me? No. No. What the fuck did I do? No. No, 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 no. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Motherfucker's gonna kill. Okay. I mean, I think I'm gonna be killing everyone this turn. Yeah, do that. Also, I drew a lot of cut. Stop. What are you... Did you just heal up? Oh, whenever I kill someone, you heal up. Oh, okay, prick. Wait, you're shitting me. I have to kill you too? I have to fucking kill you too. Okay. Yeah, I just fucking... Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. Okay. Awesome. Great. Okay. Didn't deal damage to me, so I'm fine. Thank you, and I won't use that, because I will fucking die. Okay. I'm still taking one damage from somewhere. You're doing that again. Stop it. I drew three raised. I'm still drawing a lot of cards. I don't get it, but you're dead. Fuck you. Why would I activate that? Wait, did I just... At the start of each turn, your first attack deals an additional 5 damage. If this damage kills an enemy, heal 3 HP. Oh. Reward. What? Only 2. One of them is... You know what? I can't resist. I can't... The only advice that can be given is to be cautious and be aware of your surroundings. I have a feeling I need to do this. Oh, when this exhausts, gain 2 intangible. Awesome. It's gonna kill me, isn't it? Oh, let's unlock this. Can't, I forgot. Shit. What about this one? Deal 1 damage to yourself at the end of every turn. Thank you, little bird. Thank you, piece of shit. So, add a card to your deck. Whenever a card is exhausted, draw 1 card. And it's a power, so... Add it to my deck, please. I'm intangible. Fuck you. do I do it? I do. They're dead. Awesome, I just healed for 1,000,000. Now you become the sky and I become the land. Awesome. It feeds on the evil that surfaces. Surprisingly, not a single employee volunteered to retrieve the corpse of their cocooned colleague. Let's go for the one that feeds on evil. Because I'm not evil. I'm good. Seems good. I could just not pick as many Ebnos as I am. But that's a coward's way out. Thanks. Thank you. Okay, what's your fucking... Well, actually, no. Actually, yeah. I think we should focus on unlocking as much information as possible. And that involves going for these ones. So what spooky shit do you do? When this card is exhausted, deal 30 damage to yourself. Fucking knew it. Don't exhaust this. Use it! If it comes up, use it, or you're fucked. Awesome card. What about this one? Feeds on the evil. Oh, hello. One sin and hundreds of good deeds. Uncontrollable. Remove a random debuff from yourself. Oh. Oh. Yeah? Skull bro? So that's good. Literally no bad. Don't decide to. Just straight up good. This one. Let's do this one. Whenever an enemy dies, heal 6 HP. Okay, we knew that much. It's also uncommon, so... I can toke. I can remove a card from my deck. Little birdie. Hello, little birdie. Yeah, so I can play it more. Yeah, I could toke the bird away. I'll just go Dark Embrace. I'll go Dark Embrace. I think it's more worth it. Slime boss! Okay, so, something exhausted. That exhausted. Stop. Stop exhausting the fucking... There you go. Now we're in danger. Okay, so at least there's that. We know we have to play that, so... Piss. Let's play that one, and play this one. And also... Yeah, please. Give me that back into my... I forgot what that one did. When this card exhausts, gain 2 intangible. When does it exhaust? Splitting. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. What just exhausted? Again. Fire breathing. Again. I just fucking... Okay. I'm happy. Do this. Okay. I just drew... Oh, yeah. Dark Embrace, right? Yeah, Dark Embrace. Okay. Switch means I have to use this now. There you go. So they're splitting again. Shit's working out for me. Okay. Shit's actually working out for me well. They're splitting a lot. Okay. Deal 11 damage to all enemies. Really good. Will do. Yes, I killed one of them. You and you. And there you go. Awesome. We did it. Ices are melting. We don't know if it's because spring is coming or the palace is crumbling. But what's really pitiful is that is those like you dying in the hands of the likes of me. Yeah. Barricade! Awesome card. Definitely want that. Do you want to see what this one is? Randomly add two cards from your discard pile into your hand. If this card is in your hand at the end of your turn, deal 5 damage to yourself. Okay, I'm glad I fucking unlocked that. This one had something extra. If the cost is higher than 2, produce interference. Okay, so don't overuse it. The face on this card changes with time. The block value of this card changes according to the face displayed. I'm guessing the next upgrade will tell me what happens when it's pissed. Sneko Eye? No, that's silly. That is so silly. That is so silly. I kind of want to go for Sneko. Even if though it's a terrible idea. It's a terrible idea. Literally all my shit is one cost. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go key. Let's go key. I just really like Sneko Eye, okay? I can't resist the Sneck. Oh, I. Oh! Cunt! Okay. Awesome. I am fucked. Goddamn, fucking scared me. Okay. Do that one. Always good. Hey. Come on. Not mad. And Sword Slash. I should have done Sword Slash because of this. I'm silly. Okay, that's fine. Of course, yeah. Thanks, Punishing Bird. I'm getting rid of you the moment I fucking can. Piece of shit. The moment I enter the merchant, I'm getting rid of that fuck. Did you just exhaust my fucking dark? Okay, cool. Yeah, put it back into my hand, please. Thank you. Whenever a card is exhausted, draw one card. Awesome. Kill you. Fuck! Great. The worst card I could have drawn. Should have fucking known. I'd draw that one. Why did I even risk it? Okay, well, piss. What the fuck? Oh dear, yeah, this is not gonna go. This is not going well. And yeah, I'll stay there. Hello, pocket. Watch. At least we're only taking 3 damage. That's good. Okay, so. Give me a second here. Barricade. Or barricade and crumbling armor. I forgot. Shit. I'm gonna take 5 damage. Worth it. It's worth taking 5 damage. It's worth it. Give me 5 damage. Oof. Or 2? Wait, it only gave me 1 damage. Okay. That fucking thing ate something. I don't know what it did, but it ate. Oh, cunt. It healed up. Fuck you. 40 something. It will kill one of them. Not the one I want to kill. Okay, well, piss. None of these are good. Okay. Here's... yeah. Give me that. Then you. I'll take 10 damage. Fuck. Well, I'm taking 14 damage. Shit. 27. That stops you, I think. It doesn't. Yep! Oh! Be happy! Yes! Okay. You. It's good. Whatever. It's fine. I'm taking 4 damage. It's fine. Uh-huh. Goodbye. Jesus Christ. Huh. Excessive aspiration will result in a frenzy. We know which one that one is, huh? Give me it. Raise your max HP by 10. Whenever an enemy dies, lose 1 card. If you end a combat with all enemies alive, lose 50 max HP. If you end a combat with all enemies... what does that mean? Like, I can't use smoke bomb. I can't escape from the fight now. I never did. What about you? But the curse never continues, never removed. Get the shit out of my- Well, actually, it's a curse. Yeah, give me a curse. Give me curses. I like them. What about this? Cleave again? So... What are you? Beauty and the Beast. Gain 6 block. Okay. This card gains exhaust after playing it. When this card exhausts, a random card becomes a copy of this card.
Oh, it infects cards. Oh no, fucking dick.
It's fine. It's fine. The values are plus 12, plus 6, plus 1, minus 6, minus 12. Knew they would deal damage. What about you? If you have any debuffs at the end of your turn, heal 2 HP instead. Wait, oh. So I want debuffs. Then it stops attacking me, then it just gives me health. But then it desynchronizes with one sin and hundreds of good deeds. Okay. While traversing the spire, you take out the strange invitation letter again, thinking to see whether you missed any details on the letter itself. Do you want to go take a look? No. This path is well hidden. You boldly assume that without the instruction from the letter, you would not discover it at all. You follow the narrow path and eventually arrive at a wide area. There are lots of paths in here, which leads to different rooms. And at the same time, you discover an archive room as well. Perhaps you can find out clues regarding the contents in the rooms, respectively. What do you do? Consume one time. Okay, so I can... Okay, let's enter this one. You have entered a room. What do you do? Ah, this is spooky. Spooky? Investigate. It possesses a relatively high danger level. It looks like a strange bird. Yeah, fucking leave. Used time to. Cool. So, Psycon. Oh, fucking shit! No, fuck, no! What have I done? I fucked it. No! I'm dead. It's doing only 5 damage, but I can tell it's gonna fuck me here. Oh, great. Yeah, there you go, thank you. Hello, can you smile? Hey, you smiled. So, Scorch Girl, have to. Awesome, fire breathing. Yeah. Will take. Beauty and the Beast. What the fuck? Where did 55 come from? Strike. Oh, what the fuck is you doing there? It don't bite. Yeah, it do. Intangible. Wait, what? It didn't damage me? Why didn't it damage me? Okay. Sure, I'll take one damage. Okay, that's fine. Then you. Then I'll pull this back. And then I won't do anything. Accumulate. Just accumulate. Oh, wait. It's always gonna bite now. Fuck. Wait, what? My block disappeared. Are you fucking... Okay, are you kidding me? Okay, well, shit. Okay, well, fuck. Well, I had intangible... My block disappeared. I have barricade. Why the fuck did it... The overflowing courage is constantly looking to kill. Inspired. So I'll gain... I'll lose. Double tap might get me out of the... It won't. Are you seeing my attacks? Really fucking won't. Draw a card. Okay, well, that's more damage. That's good. I'll do this. Gives me 54. I'll do this. Now I can't survive it. Okay. Yeah. It says on consecutive. I won't use it again this fight. I will use entrench. Not fun. Awesome. Great. I'm fucked, like, straight up. What? Wait. Like, it's 12 block. I get 18. I'm dead. Just okay. Now I'm no longer dead. Now I'm fine. I'm fine. Don't worry about me. I'm fine now. See, I'm fine. Oh, it's gonna escape. Oh, you piece of shit. You're gonna escape now? You're dying. Did I just fully heal? How did I fully heal? What? Have entered a room. What do you do? What? I broke it. I'll investigate. Its danger level seems to be low. However, you feel something strange. Something strange is surrounding the set of armor. Well, I already have it, so let's interact.
Danger level! Oh!